I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Cal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. Well, extra score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
This way.
All right. I'm right behind
Let's go.
Get to work.
Seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
No problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? I'm just not approved trash.
Passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. It's gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured. Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that? Help me!
No! plane. Hold on! Prof, you all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
I'm just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Noshidoa.
Yeah. Won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Ralph.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Look back, taking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190.
Way out.
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Enemy located.
Does not look good.
I'm taking point on this pursuit.
I don't want to die here!
To the front, stop the train.
Oh no!
Need cover. gonna move in between bursts. Now! Faster!
somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Than I thought. Faster than I thought. You have to do better.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Pagano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go. You're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.